The filming of Deadpool 3 has begun, and the character's creator has some intimate knowledge. The Marvel Cinematic Universe is expanding both on television and in theaters. Sean Levy's Deadpool 3, which will finally introduce Ryan Reynolds' titular hero into the shared universe, is undoubtedly one of the most eagerly awaited future Marvel films. The threequel is at last beginning to shoot, and Rob Liefeld, the creator of Deadpool, has provided an update that will satisfy any X-Men fans out there. Everything is truly happening. Following Disney's acquisition of 20th Century Fox and its assets, the door was finally opened for popular MCU characters like Deadpool, the X-Men, and the Fantastic Four. Hugh Jackman's return as Wolverine in Deadpool 3 also made fans happy, which explains why there are so many fans interested in the upcoming film. Recently, Rob Liefeld posted a hint regarding what's in store for that enigmatic project, which reads, "Also, just FYI, this is way more of a Wolverine movie. So consider me interested." We already knew that Ryan Reynolds and Hugh Jackman will appear together in Deadpool 3 as their respective Marvel identities, but it now appears that the focus of the movie would mostly be on the latter hero. However, it's unclear what Sean Levy and Ryan Reynolds have in store for this enigmatic blockbuster. But the smart money says that when it eventually premieres, a lot of fans will swarm the theaters. Following Logan's poignant conclusion, Hugh Jackman first stated that he had retired from playing the character of Wolverine. But when the Deadpool film series gained popularity, Ryan Reynolds persistently bugged the Oscar-nominated actor to reprise his role as the Merc with a Mouse antagonist. Finally, the crossover will take place, and it will be interesting to witness how Jackman's iconic character evolves in a new franchise and, most likely, an R-rated film. We're crossing our fingers for further details to surface as soon as possible. Liefeld has hinted that he'll soon share a set shot. Ryan Reynolds has asserted that the events of Logan won't be attempted to be contradicted in Deadpool 3. We'll probably encounter Wolverine when he was considerably younger, before that apocalyptic setting. But it's safe to predict that there will be many fan speculations and rumors circulating until further information is published or confirmed. The cast of Deadpool 3 has been assembled, and it includes several well-known actors from the past two films. Fans, though, are curious about select particular heroes. In particular, Josh Brolin's Cable and Zazie Beetz's Domino, who both made their film debuts in Deadpool 2. They were anticipated to be significant characters, but it's not yet known if they'll appear in the threequel. Wolverine appears to be Cable's potential counterpoint, just like Wade Wilson may be for Wolverine. On November 8, 2024, Deadpool 3 is anticipated to hit cinemas.